Hi, I'm Michelle with Tennis Warehouse, and today we're going to go over some of the most narrow shoes that we have on our website. This is a popular question, so let me help answer that question for you. We have both men's and women's shoes, and we'll start with the ASICS Solution Speed 3. Now, this is going to be a very narrow shoe. This shoe got updated in 2018, and now it's the Solution Speed FF. However, we found the update to fit a bit wider, so we still recommend the 3 for players that are looking for a more narrow fit. The shoe's gonna really cinch in your foot. You're gonna feel really supported and quick on the court in these shoes. Now, next up from Yonex, we have the Power Cushion Eclipse 2. We found this to be a very narrow shoe. Our playtesters with narrow feet love the fit. I know many players that do have narrow feet loving this shoe. The shoe just really hugs your feet and you're not gonna be swimming around. It's gonna be a comfortable fit. Plus, it's gonna be nice and durable. It's gonna have great traction on the court. Then from Babolat, we have the Jet Mach 2. This is a shoe that we actually recommend sizing up at least a half size in because it does run short. However, it does have a very narrow fit. So our playtesters with wider feet sized up a full size and found the width to open up a little bit for them. But if you do have a narrow foot, we do recommend sizing up just a half size, and then you're gonna find a nice fit. It's gonna give you good support and cushioning. Plus, it's really lightweight and quick. Now, last but not least, we do find these to run about medium, the Nike Zoom Zeros. However, we have found with this new booty, half booty construction that Nike's implemented, that it does have a bit of a narrow forefoot, and you're gonna feel that snug fit right in there. So if you do have a wider foot, it might not be the most comfortable feeling. Our playtesters with wider feet noted that it pulled a bit on the top of their feet. However, if you have a narrow foot, this is gonna give you a good fit, good feel. We're loving this shoe. It's playing nice and quick. It's pretty durable. It's not gonna be the most durable option, but it's nice and responsive, really fast on the court. Plus, it looks great. Now, if you have any more questions on footwear, or if you're curious about our wide shoes, we have a video on that. I'll link it at the end of the video. And feel free to ask us any more questions about anything tennis related. And for more information, make sure you head to tenniswarehouse.com and click on the Improve tab.